Hello, everyone. When we last left off, Duck had just joined temporarily, while the other two, after more deaths, the other two, they took off. They were on a little quest, actually several little quests. The first of which being, they're gonna go check on this incapacitated refugee. If I'm lucky, they will get there before they camp out for the night. Come on, you can make it. You can make it. I want you to. You're misogynist, titillator, tough, nudist. You know what? As they say, fuck it. How badly hurt are you? Actually, wait. Draft, work, you're back in plant cutting. Now you're off of growing. Literally, as soon as you're not incapable of walking, we're taking off. So get healed up fast. What are you doing? Yeah, your mood has been awful lately. Yeah, I really don't care. I just need this guy to... Yeah, this is bad. Come on, dude, heal up faster. We're at 25, 26. We're off a plant cut again. I don't care. Yep, don't need nothing. How you doing, Duck? You happy here? I hope that you're happy here. Please don't betray me. Go, my minions, go. Yeah, I know. I know. You're always having a break risk. Okay, good. What do we got here? Got a couple of end tables. Okay, I have no idea if I'm going to be able to take that with me. We are not opening that. Mm-mm. Okay, 32.95. Rest effectiveness is 85. Fuck yeah, guess what we're grabbing? I didn't even know that that was able to be uninstalled, but okay, what else? I'm down for, you know. That's fine. How are you doing? You're less of a piece of shit than you were before. Okay. We're heading home. Fuck. Okay, fine. No, that's not what I wanted. Can't take any of that. Can't take any of that. Okay, so Tuck, since everybody else is going to be out for over a day, what do you got? Just what can you do? I saw that you were a cannibal and just sort of gave up after that because fuck. Depressive but industrious. What's your plant skill? You know what? You're gonna help us out by. Meditating. So, schedule. The fuck? Okay, fine, whatever. Whatever. Yes, meditate for me. I'm getting no progress. Why am I getting no progress? At least in your days, you're still able to be prodded forward towards home. Thank crap. Since you're useless to me. Pause real quick to wipe out everything. Really don't care if you have tattered apparel. Hate to admit, but I really don't blame you for being in such a foul mood. You've had a really rough go of it lately, and I apologize for that. But Amala, this is a test of Gerard. The trials that he went through are nothing. What you're going through is nothing compared to the trials that he went through liberating the planet from the scourge of the mechanoids. Something that would improve your mood, and you can't even attend it. Come on, girl. Oh, a party. Now thank crap you're a doctor. Carson, I need you too. Please. Please. Old boy needs a bed. Old boy is just all sorts of effed up. Carson, no. Carson, that's my fault, and I will admit it. You two effed each other up something fierce. I need a research project to help keep you sane, so we're going with stone cutting. Okay, who is it that has the tattered apparel? Get to bed, get to bed, get to bed. Thank you. Wow, this has just been... Yeah. So, I'm going to take you off of cooking for now. I need some aminals. Wildlife. Yeah, no. You aren't prelate, blah, blah, blah. You aren't speaking the good of Gerard to these people? And the fact that the bedroom is that dirty and yet nobody got sick is a miracle. Oh, duck. Girl, would you please put on the tribal wear so that you're not... There. It's my best crafter. Right now it's Sisse. So Sisse, I need you to make yourself a great bow. How's your health doing? Yeah, we're working on it, all right? Sorry, I was trying to sneeze for a moment there. Okay, well. Improvement. But now we need Devil Strand. We need Devil Strand. Because he... Yeah. He wore Devil Strand, and... So, yeah. Plus, he was a pretty red color, they say. Well, one of them says. So we need to put this back on to take the best stockpile. Okay, good, good, good. Quarter of the way to 800. Over a quarter. Yeah, make that great bomb. I'm gonna assume that's you who ate something. Also, Sisse. They're perfect. Also, Amala, I totally get why you might not be comfortable sleeping in that bed. So, yeah. And who the fuck is Tattered Apparel now? Okay, so. Draw a line there to there. Damn, you made that fast. Okay. Beekeeping is up next. That's fine, that's fine. Listen, I can't take every single quest. Again? Again. Okay. Okay, that's fine, whatever. Did you just insult her? Yeah, you called her an ant. Are you doing on plants? Only six. We have a long way to go before we can make the Devil Strand, but that's okay. Devil Strand is a lovely little material that it's quite a potent cloth. Don't want potato. We want yeah, let's go cotton. Well, wait. Yeah, realize that cannibalism isn't the way. We're gonna need more food. We're killing some donkeys. Yeah, get some sleep. Okay, that's interesting, but eh. Dull, abrasive, pretty. Nope. Not for us. Nope. Perfection. Okay. And we are making it. Not the best. We still have a bunch of problems. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, stupid boar. You're a dumb and stupid beast. Do you really want to sleep? Come on. Anytime now. Come on. I really don't want to fight you. Don't make me fight you. You know I will. Basic prosthetics, because there was talk about prosthetics in those computers. Okay, if the boar passes out. Come on, boar. Also, no. I've decided I'm not going to take the quest to accept somebody new. Right now, 4 people is enough. Perfect. %. Yes, we're low on food, I know. But we've got 103 rice coming in. Come on. Okay, good. You're gonna go hunt the beast. Excellent, excellent. We're getting a surplus again. Down to 80%. Hate that we can't help that guy, but seriously, we were in a bad place. Yeah, she won't join, I don't think. Folks. How many are we up to? Four animagrass. We're only a fifth of the way there. Okay, so stupid heat wave. Okay, who's got heat stroke? Okay, it isn't going down. Now it's going up. Where are you? What are you doing? Get back inside, you idiot. Just Carson. Brilliant. I get the buck. I got the buck. Okay. Barely gonna make it. Booyah. Oh yeah, looking good. Perfect, perfect. Excellent. And we will do two. That'll keep you researching for a little while. to 6-7 anima grass. Okay, where's the ancient danger? Could be good things inside. Could be mechanoids. Could even be spiders. All right. What are ya? Nope. Sorry, dude, you're on your own. Coming up. Ah, well. Go to bed. Okay, fine. Get something to eat, then go to bed. Yes, build that tree. Where are you going, Sise? I know it says sissy, but... Okay, we need to build another tribal ware because somebody is naked. No, I don't build structures for other people. Thank you. And we're up to what now? 9 animal grass. not building a monument for you. Jeez, I'm cripes. How many times do I have to say that? All right, you know what? Give me one second. Okay, sorry about that. What is it? Monkeys? That's a lot of monkeys. How we doing on food? Yeah, okay. You little fuckers are a long way from home, you know that? I am just trying to keep going, because I'll be honest, I'm tired tonight. I'm just trying to keep going long enough to hit up the festival. Idle curiosity. Yeah, no. You guys are still running around like monkeys. I have 12 hours and then I set it off. Come on, y'all got this. I 167 plain leather, 41 light leather, 12 bird skin. Okay, as much as I wanted to go ahead and get this to the next level, unfortunately, I'm going to have to call it here. So thank you all for tuning in, even though that I was quiet and kind of naughty the entire time. N-O-D-D-Y, not N-A-U, never mind. And I will talk with you next time. Peace!